And all this week, we're taking a closer look at the people impacted most by the ongoing debate over health care.
We're calling it the faces of health care. Today, Cathleen O'Toole shows you how the plan would affect seniors right here in South Florida. Cathleen.
Victor, it's no easy answer. This is impacting people from age 50 to 64 and the over 65 crowd in completely different ways, as there is certainly no one-size-fits-all impact to this complex legislation.
Eventually, this land back here is going to be developed.
There's nary a detail in his well-tended yard that escapes Joe Manello.
That's an impatient at Oga Planet.
The retired engineer has spent almost as much time trying to figure out how health care reform would affect him. It hasn't been easy.
Well, it's been very difficult, I think, because the information has not been there.
A Medicare customer who buys supplemental coverage, Manello's learned the plan would help out with his and his wife's maintenance medications.
It's going to affect the prescription drug program in a positive way because it's going to reduce the donut hole that we keep on hearing.
But even though he's a savvy researcher, all the answers are hard to come by.
Just by nature of how they're going about it without really spreading the word and how it might affect you, it does create a lot of anxiety.
In terms of a lack of information and worry about changes, he's in good company.
Do you feel like you know enough about it?
Probably. No, I don't.
It is frustrating because you don't know it all. You only know, parts of it.
I'm 83 years old and nothing can happen anymore that hasn't happened to me already.
Impossible for the average person to determine what's in there, what's not in there right now.
But insurance agent Leonard Tureski is not your average person. Even though he sells supplemental Medicare products daily, he has a hard time knowing exactly how his clients would be impacted.
Unfortunately, we don't know what's going to be included in the plans. We don't know when the plans are going to be effective.
What is known, the reform plan calls to gradually close the coverage gap in prescription drug benefits, also known as the donut hole. Next, a popular low-cost choice called Medicare Advantage would see significant cuts, and there would be no coverage denials because of pre-existing conditions.
Pre-existing conditions, of course, has been a major problem because a lot of the individual carriers, once you have, you're taking two or more prescriptions or you have a serious medical problem, they're not going to take it.
I need about 70 bags of mulch.
Joe Manello is optimistic about the changes that could be coming, but he and other seniors will be watching, critiquing, and voting.
I think, speaking for all seniors, that we want a health care system that's fair and equitable to all the providers.
Now, that 50 to 64 age range that does not have access to group insurance typically has a lot of trouble buying their own coverage. The AARP thinks reform will benefit this group because there would be no wait time for pre-existing conditions. Also, it would cap the surcharge amounts that the group is charged because of its age. Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.